newspaper, national newspaper. And not only that, it's a newspaper which is part of Philippine history. And of course, from the IBC family, maraming salamat po for trusting us with the Manila Times legendary name. Maraming salamat po and welcome.
Thank you, sir. Well, we're thankful po to IBC 13 and to you, Sir Jimmy, for partnering with the Manila Times. We look forward to our partnership, and this is more than just I think a collaboration. There's also some sentimental reason behind it. As you know, my father used to be chairman of IBC 13, and so in a way, sir, we go way back, and we, of course, we've been friends. We've been friends with our family for a long time, and we look forward to this collaboration, as you said, to hopefully explain to our people the important issues of the day.
This is a natural partnership, let's say. We build on each other's strengths. Of course, Manila Times is a leading newspaper, and IBC 13 is also an institution in the Philippines and being broadcast. So I'm hoping that our collaboration will lead to better content for your viewers and for our readers.
Sir, you have a future business program with us, and we're looking forward to that. Would you mind telling us about it?
Well, the concept was based on something I did before on another network. So basically, it's a talk show, a talk program, where we invite either government officials or corporate leaders to talk about policy issues, current events, and I think other subjects that are relevant to nation building.
Yeah. Yeah. Would it be a daily or a
right now we're working on a weekly frequency, and hopefully we will have the first episode ready by September.
Okay.